Hello guys, welcome to my channel and happy Women's Day to every woman in this entire world. Today being Women's Day and me being a YouTuber, I'm going to actually collaborate some stuffs and bring about this video. This is exclusively a motivational video and nothing else. So stay tuned. Anyone can stay tuned, okay? It's nothing related to only women stuff or something like that. So being a YouTuber, I follow a lot of YouTube videos, a lot of channels, and learn a lot of stuff from them. Today I'm gonna highlight some famous YouTubers, Indian women YouTubers, from whom I learned a lot of things, like specifying what exactly I learned from them. And I will be linking their channels down in the description box. If you haven't heard about them, you can go and check their channel, and it's highly informative, and I am sure you will love it. First person in my list is Sejal Kumar. She's a Delhi resident and a full-time YouTuber. She was the person who actually dragged me to YouTube and watch a couple of more of videos. Like previously also I used to watch videos in YouTube, but was not that serious, like following someone or something like that. So from her, I actually learned that content of your video is utmost important. Rest all SEOs and falana dinkanas, everything are like secondary part. Content and your focus on your channel, that's the main target of getting more views into YouTube. Second person I would name is Superwoman. I learned from her to be crazy and be yourself in the video and feel the love inside you, like be energetic inside. If you love yourself, only then someone will like to watch you. That's what she taught me. Third person in my list is Prajakta Kohli. Mostly same, that's her channel. And she taught me that consistency is also important along with content. She has good content into comedy. You will love laughing when you watch her videos. Plus she is very much socially active and supports a lot of people. And from her, the main point I learned is being consistent is what you have to be in YouTube. Otherwise, you will land nowhere. And she rocks. I don't know. I am a very big fan of her, so can't help. Okay. The fourth person in my list is Komal Pandey. She actually was a part of PopExo, and you may be knowing like PopExo Beauty, PopExo, so many stuffs they have, like daily they have, oh my god, I cannot even name how much channels they have, like So the scene was Komal Pandey, she moved from PopExo and started her own channel, and she is one of the topmost YouTubers in India, you can say that. Yeah, so from Komal Pandey I learned that if you want to stand, you have to stand alone. You will never get any support. You cannot expect a pillar behind you. So these were the top women YouTubers whom I follow. There are some new YouTubers also whom I follow, or I have just started following a few more. It's very soon of me to judge anything and say that I learned this, I learned that from that person or something like that. These are from my small YouTubers community in Facebook, as well as YouTubers engagement community. So with every passing minute, you are growing old. Can't stop this with any amount of gold. With every passing breath, you have one less. Won't look younger even if you wore your most worthy dress. Anti-aging creams make you addictive. Upgrading is a must as your skin becomes adaptive. Oily, dry or sun-kissed, whichever may be your type. You can't help to hide your age on a Skype. Black, blue, burgundy, color your hair every week. Someone will still spot a silvery thin peep. Parlor bills turn out more than your salary. You will spend everything happily. Medicine replacing being healthy. More of illness marking you wealthy. Supplements taking place for food. Gymming becoming an important part for our good. Technology building you for treatments of new threats. Creams and lotions giving you extraordinary strengths. Not knowing if you really require it, you fall prey to the ads which market it. I would just tell every woman out here that be yourself, be natural. Your skin is yours and start loving it. It will love you back. That's all for today. Happy Women's Day again to each one of you. So I will be back tomorrow with my weekly video. Marketing, I am taking it further. So stay tuned. Bye-bye. Sayonara.